In Imo State, the resident electoral commissioner, Professor Francis, has expressed worries over conduct of the 2023 elections in the state. He said if nothing is done urgently to stop arson on INEC offices across the state, it will pose a great threat to the elections in 2023. Francis Ezeonu, who announced this while briefing reporters in Owerri, said 8 INEC offices in the state had been burnt in the past year. He mentioned Njaba, Isu, Ehimembano, Mbatoli, Olu, Ezinifiti council areas as the commission's offices that had been touched by arsonists, while the offices at Ngo Okpala and Ishiala Mbano, he said, were completely razed down. He announced that the fiscal continuous voter registration, CVR, will commence on the 19th of July.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.